Hi, I'm Angela, and you're watching DayOne Reacts to Music, and it is Friday night, ladies' night. Hey! And up next is a song by the Teena Marie. I know who Teena Marie is. Come on, Square Biz, Casanova Brown, Portuguese in Love, but I've never heard Out on a Limb, so that's what we're going to be listening to right now. The person that requested it, their name will be written right here. Thank you so much for the request. Please keep them coming, and let's take a listen.
The kid.
She has such a unique voice. There is no other person that ever sounds like, you know how some people you go, oh, that sounds like such and such, oh, that sounds like such and such. Teena Marie, she has a very unique voice. You either love her voice or you just go, man, I love her voice. I think she has a beautiful, she passed away, but she had a beautiful voice. She's very talented. It's like the heart and soul that she put into her songs, the way she play. I mean, and also she was a guitarist too. I forgot about that. She's a hell of a guitarist as well. But it's like the heart and soul that she put into like the songs, and you can hear the turmoil and the pain in the song. I mean, like, you felt her insecurity. You felt her feeling like, okay, I'm stepping off the ledge to give my heart to this person. Hopefully they don't break it. Please don't break it. You know, I'm putting myself out here and I'm giving in, and I'm going to say yes. Yes to you. Yes to trying to love you. Even though I feel insecure and uncertain, but I want to try it. And it's just like, ah, you could feel it. It's just, such a good song. Such a beautiful singer. It just had you so caught up in the moment. And I don't know what else to say. Well, yes, of course, it's phone worthy. Another one of those songs where I have to put an asterisk by, because it's like, I can't listen to this song every day. It's one of those songs you have to be in the mood to listen to. But when you're in that mood, this is the song to go to, you know. There you go. All right, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know next time my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon, where you can watch videos that are blocked by YouTube, also, and speak to me directly. And if you like the video, please share it out with your friends. Bye.